is a lovely little late Regency, sort of 1830, tortoiseshell dome top casket. It's pewter inlaid, got a silver escutcheon in the centre. Sits on four ceramic feet. It's in lovely condition, tortoiseshells all in good order. And nice original interior, red papered interior. Lovely little box. Someone once told me they were designed for wedding bands, but I'm never quite sure whether that's true or not. But a lovely little box. Thank you.